All right, this next move, it's a double arm pull, supine position. So for some of you, this might be a new way to use the erg, and it's a really good way to help take the pressure off your chest when you're doing pulls, because you're not lying on the bench and you can feel a nice open armpit and get some great hand acceleration.